sinful man before my eyes. Now, repent for your crimes. See me here now with my gun. I'm about to shoot another person down. These people playing his own merciless game, abusing his title for his own personal gain. Because of this man, my hands are stained with blood. He had forced me into slaying the one that I had loved. Because of this brave man, I tried to commit suicide. I couldn't follow my love into the afterlife. Around the corner comes my vengeance time. Now, repent for all your crimes. Hello and goodbye, Mr. Pay and Well. I set your house on fire, pick which way you want to go to hell. Shall I pull this trigger, or let you melt on your fire, drown in eternal hellfire? Hey, mother, release for me right now. If I'm correct, you repay in another way somehow. So I said to this man as he stood before me, everything you took, give back and destroy your greed. As long as you promise to return all your savings, I promise to not kill you and you can walk away breathing. You stop at me instead since you asked me to. I will never give my fortune to the likes of you. I won't pick up the mess you made. So you must repent, kneel down and beg. Hello and goodbye, master of the court. You're the scum of this earth, consumed by your greed and all those swords. You shall feel the wrath that I'll place upon your life. So now I order you to die. According to you, my father didn't even exist. Hey, mother, with my father has lost his mind. I've all gone lost. You went past a tiny doll with my dead sister Michelle. Some years ago, my sister fell to the bottom with a big place to hear from me. Holding your daughter, and it happens to be me. Hey, father, what can you see in front of you? Hey, father, look at me too. Hello and goodbye, goodbye my father. Judgment of corruption and cause of my lover's murder. Mother dear, tell me just once, just tell me why. Why did you love someone so bad? This wretched tale has finally come to an end. The conclusion to your story is just around the bend. Hello, sinful man, before my eyes. Now, repent for your crimes.